Oh, I didn't. Oh, well, doesn't matter. I didn't switch the install.
Oh, I did.
And no worries. I
I'm
can
just
go
doing
to
melees.
vanilla stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, my Padawan, let's see how you fare on a 1v1.
Sounds good.
Okay, what's your best craft?
Oh, my best craft? I don't know. But let's do TIE interceptors.
Okay. Here we go. Remember.
Do something different. Got it.
Yeah. Don't evade to the same side. Right now, I have the host advantage, so don't feel too bad about it. Yeah, also try to change the rate at which you weave. Sometimes maybe weave away.
Thought I had you there.
Okay, so what I did there, I timed your laser fire bolts, so I moved in when I knew you were on cooldown.
To change the rate at which you fire.
Sometimes, yes. I mean, never sacrifice a chance for a hit for just the randomness, but if you're like, you have the chance to change the rhythm, go for it. She got me good there. Also, like in this last one, don't reach for the axis. Holding the axis, you're facing straight to the head. Don't face the axis like right away. Try to, let's say I'm like here and I want to get you. I round about and then I get the axis. Because if you go straight for it,
sure,
your opponent is gonna know where you're going.
Oh, I almost had you there.
Python throw?
Yep. I ran into you, but I felt like you'd already gone past me. Must have been a lag issue.
Ah, check out my lasers. Yeah, she got me on the turn.
Stand still! There we go.
Nice one.
Oh, good shot.
Yeah, also someone back in the day from the knowledge phase. I can remember it. But it's a very important quote that says you're gonna miss 100% of the shots you don't fire.
Uh-huh.
Ah, really?
How'd that work?
I didn't move because I thought it was out of range.
Oh!
Yeah. That was a stupid Daredevil.
Got you and then ran into you, I guess.
Yeah. nice one.
Right at the end.
Okay, what next?
I don't know. You pick something.
Okay, I got proposal. This is not exactly versus.
That's fine.
But you can make it versus by gets more points.
All right. Pretty straightforward.
Yep.
Hey, alert.
Jump out so you can get a new craft closer to the Star Destroyer.
Yeah.
know this mission too well. Can't compete. Can't keep up. See that other Star Destroyer coming in.
Report on one of the strike force.
You'll probably be okay. Killed that ISD, huh?
Not yet.
Stay close to your command ship.
Thank you. to you to win the mission.
Uh-oh. Do I have other TIE bombers to worry about other than Omega?
Mm-hmm. Right on the other side, but I think there's enough AI corrupt to deal with them.
Throttle's doing weird things. Oh man, 3 minutes? Boy. Cruiser better start firing at those Victory Star Destroyers soon.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Outstanding. The mission is a success.
Good job.
Return at once. You deserve some R&R.
Well, I don't want you to have to sit around, but you're winning at the moment. So I need to kill some more stuff.
Go for it.
Oh man, this guy's gonna die. Yep.
Oh, you're gonna die.
No, I'm gonna die. Ugh.
And you beat me.
All right. Good enough. I don't want you to have to sit there forever.
Oh, look at the. I don't know why, but it gave you like 4K more just now.
Hmm. Oh, probably because I didn't die.
Oh.
I bet that's
so
it.
That means going into hyperspace is unnecessary.
Perhaps as long as you. Yeah. All right. One last furball.
One last. One last one of these. What's the?
Oh.
It's green and red. Okay. I'm green, of course.
What do you like for your strategy here? Do you like you having your wingman be the fighter or the heavy attack?
Both have their pros and cons. If you have your wingman be the bomber, it's easier for them to actually do damage. If you let your AI be the fighter, then it's easier to just dumbfire the warheads. So it's, I don't know. It depends, I think.
Sure. And are the other two teams in here just fully AI?
I think they are. It's just you and me, I think.
Nope, I see blue.
But they are. They have no craft, right?
Right.
Yeah.
You got me with the flight control, the very first hit.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed. Report on secondary target. They've been destroyed.
Again? Really?
Bad luck.
Yeah.
This is 5. Using your target for attack. Report on primary target. Their shields are out.
Aw, oh, my missiles went right through you.
Report on secondary targets. They've been destroyed.
I know it.
Report on secondary target. They've been destroyed.
Ah.
our target for attack. Report on primary target. Their shields are out. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Take that trade.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
How'd you get that off?
Report on secondary target. They've been destroyed.
Looks like you launched that not pointing in my direction.
Maybe.
Got some other trick. Big surprise.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
I just need to kill yours to end the mission, right?
I think so, yeah.
Oh.
Good job, AI.
Embarrassing. I didn't realize you still had a guy until after I'd fired my missiles.
Well, according to my game, I'm first.
Really? According to my game, I'm first.
Yeah, you are first. You have more score.
I wonder if it's because, like, I didn't actually win the mission.
Yeah, like, we're all draw in first place.
Yeah, yeah. Sense.
But this mission is tough.
Yeah, it is.
Very well. Time's up.
Time's up. You want me to report these on battle stats? I know you're usually doing it, so I can give you a break.
If you be so kind, I will heavily appreciate it.
Sure, absolutely.
Oh, what did I do? Oh, I just relaunched the game. Run button. This one. Okay. Thank you very much.
Right. Yep, you bet.
You on Wednesday.
See ya.